YouTube. How's everyone doing? Let's check out this Elizabethan mixture together. I think I might like it. Highly, highly recommended.
Rich flavored blend of fine and dark Virginia tobaccos, long cut. The mixture has a touch of Louisiana Perique, added zest in the smoking experience. All right, let's smoke some. All right. I already jarred up the remainder of that can and cellared it earlier. Happy International Pipe Day, everybody. Good to see ya. Let's fire up. Today I got the London Briar. I don't know if you can see that there. You probably can't make it out, but trust me, it's a briar pipe. Sitting a little crooked on the hood of a car right now. I gotta tell you, that stuff is just about perfect. Really love the English mixtures. Comes in a ribbon cut. Burns nice and even. The couple bowls that I left in the tin kind of, you know, dried out a bit. Real, real smooth now. Beautiful day. It's nice and sunny out. Hope everybody's having an awesome day. Enjoy your international pipe smoking. And all my friends overseas, around the world. Cookout Northwest, enjoying a bowl. Peterson Elizabethan mixture. I'm incredibly partial to the English blends. I'm gonna give this one a strong 9 out of 10. All right. Enjoy your day.
And I told y'all I'm crazy. I'm crazy.